So back in 1997, I graduated from Cal Poly with a degree in environmental engineering. I had fallen in love, and I'd fallen in love with the area, and I was trying desperately to stay here in San Luis Obispo. For those that don't know, there's not a lot of opportunity in environmental engineering here on the Central Coast. So at the time, I didn't have a lot of options, and I was lucky enough to fall in with some really smart guys who had started a great company providing internet service to, well, secondary, tertiary markets, small cities just like San Luis Obispo all over the Western Coast. We were able to grow that company to become one of the largest private employers on the Central Coast. I was proud of the fact that we were making jobs and helping other people who were just like me to find a way to stay here in San Luis Obispo. Now, in 1999, we decided to sell that company, and we'd received a promise from our buyer that the majority of those jobs would stay here on the Central Coast. And it was devastating to me personally when, just a couple months after the sale, most of those jobs moved out of this community. So fast forward a couple of years, now 16 years ago that I started Etna Interactive, and I think one of the things I'm most proud of today is the fact that we're rooted here on the Central Coast, committed to creating head of household jobs, and really bringing some fun, challenging work back here to the Central Coast so that our team has an opportunity to find the way that I had such a hard time finding, to build their life, to build their family right here on the Central Coast. You know, it's not just about the job, it's about the culture too. And I think my team and I are working really hard to create a space that's challenging, that's fun. And I think most important, that's with a group of people that you can enjoy and respect at the same time. So if you are passionate, if you're smart, if you're curious, we should probably talk. You know, look us up. I think you might enjoy working here. So that we get the best of all worlds. We get the bubblegum.
What is that?
It's a bubblegum machine. It's Friday, I'm silly. Silly.